Well, you only are hunting these mature animals that have already passed on their genes.